show you the recipe of methi paneer pulao. So let's start. So the ingredients of my recipe are some methi leaves, paneer cubes which are chopped, some basmati rice, oil, chopped onions, chopped green chili, peas, salt, chopped tomatoes, ginger garlic paste, mustard, turmeric powder, cumin seeds, some red chili powder, spices which are bay leaf, black pepper, some cloves, cinnamon sticks and badi ilaichi. So let's start. Now take a pan and add 1 to 2 tablespoon of oil. So now I am going to add paneer in it. And we are going to shallow fry them until they are slightly golden brown. Now my paneer pieces are golden brown and I am going to transfer them into a plate. So now in the same pan I am going to add 1/2 tablespoon of cumin seeds. Then 1/4 tablespoon of mustard seeds. Now I am going to add spices. First some bay leaves, then black pepper, cloves, a few cinnamon sticks, 2, and 2 badi ilaichi. We are going to mix them and now add some chopped onions in it. Mix them and cook the onions until they are golden brown. My onions are golden brown and now I am going to add chopped chilies in it. Mix them and cook them for 2 minutes. After 2 minutes, I am going to add 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Mix them and cook the ginger garlic paste for 1 to 2 minutes. My ginger garlic paste has cooked. I am going to add different types of spices. So first, 1/2 tablespoon of turmeric powder, red chili powder, as per taste, and salt as per taste. We are going to mix them and let the spices cook. My spices are cooked. I am going to add chopped tomatoes in it. Mix them and cook the tomatoes until they are soft and mushy. My tomatoes are soft and mushy. I am going to add some methi leaves in it. Mix them and also add some peas. And now we are going to mix them properly so everything cools. And cook the methi until it shrinks. My methi has shrunk. I am going to add some basmati rice in it which is soaked. Then I am going to add 1 cup of water. After adding 1 glass of water, I am going to put the lid and cook it for 15 minutes. Stir it between occasionally. After 15 minutes, my rice has cooked and now I am going to add the fried paneer pieces in it. We are going to mix them gently so that the paneer pieces do not break. After mixing it gently, my methi paneer pulao is ready and now I am going to transfer this into a plate. So I transfer the methi paneer pulao into this plate. Now I am going to garnish it with 1 lemon slice and some coriander leaves. So this is my delicious and tasty and healthy methi paneer pulao recipe. Please try this recipe at home. Thank you for watching my video. Till that time, bye-bye.